You know, documentary films are by nature scholarly, instructive, illuminating, and dignified. To present the documentary awards, here are the scholarly, instructive, illuminating, and dignified Miss Martha Raye and Mr. James Durante.
Saying thank you also to Miss Raye.
Thank you.
Miss Raye, before... Miss Raye, before we demonstrate that we are scholarly, instructive, illuminating, and dignified, will you do me a favor?
Why, certainly, Mr. Durante. What is it?
Tell me, what does documentary mean?
Jimmy, you mean you actually don't know the meaning of the word documentary?
That's one of the few.
Well, you see, Jimmy, a documentary is a motion picture that treats any given subject without fictionalization. Fictionalization.
Even if that was on the tip of my tongue, I couldn't have said it. Say, how do you know all this stuff?
Well, it comes naturally to us Vassar girls.
Martha. Martha, you try to tell me you're a college graduate?
Why, yes, indeed. I have an M.A. and I have a Ph.D. I also have 2 years of high school.
In that case, Dr. Raye, you better read your nominations.
Thank you, Mr. Durante. The nominations for the best documentary feature are The Finest Hours, Lavian Films, Jacques Lavian, producer. 4 Days in November, Walper Productions, Mel Stewart, producer. The Human Dutch, Hanstra Productions, Bert Hanstra, producer. Jacques-Yves, Cousteau. World Without Sun, Filmad Le Recon. Associates or say, C-E-I-A-P. Oh, I'm sorry. Jacques-Yves Cousteau, producer. Over There, 1914-1918, Zodiac Productions, Jean Arul, producer. Arul, producer. The winner is... Thank you. The winner is Jacques-Yves Cousteau's World Without Sun. Jacques-Yves producer.
Accepting for Jacques-Yves Cousteau, Alex Cord.
On behalf of Captain Cousteau and Columbia Pictures, it is indeed an honor to receive this award. I thank you very much.
Look at the hair on that guy, will you? You know, folks, the nominations for the best documentary soft short subject. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Breaking the Habit, American Cancer Society, Henry Jacobs and John Cotty, spelt with a K, producers. Children Without, National Education Association, Guggenheim Productions.
Nice, thank you.
Oh, here comes one. Pino Juat. National Film Board of Canada. 9 from Little Rock. United States Information Agencies, Guggenheim Productions. Everything is Guggenheim. Days Under the World, New Zealand National Film Unit. Jeffrey Scott and Oxley,
Hagen. Ashley Hagen.
It ain't right, but we'll take anything to let us. Jeffrey Scott and Axley Yugan, producers. The winner is...
What a good-looking guy he is.
The winner is... 9 from Little Rock.
Accepting for the United States Information Agency, Charles Guggenheim.
Get your schnoz on him. You and I can never travel together. Congratulations.
Thank you. This great honor in great part belongs to George Stevens Jr. and Carl Rowan of the United States Information Agency, who, by believing that motion pictures can be made with respect, have brought respect to the country that has produced them. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm sure that after that, Jimmy and Martha will have their own series next season on educational TV.